this scripture for those of you that may feel like life has dealt you a bad hand and you would be better off just wiped off of the face of the earth. I want to encourage you. Psalms 30 scripture reads, it says, "What will you gain if I die? If I sink into the grave, can my dust praise you? Can it tell of your faithfulness?" Verse 11, it reads, "You've turned my mourning into joyful dancing. You have taken away my clothes of mourning and clothed me with joy, that I may sing praises to you and not be silent." I'm reminded when I was here when Pastor Tim spoke the message that we don't have the right to remain silent, that our blood and our sins was bought with a price. There's another scripture that says that weeping may endure for a night, but there's something called joy coming in the morning. And I want to encourage everybody in this room that you can have a reason to have joy. You have a reason to lift your hands. You have a reason to give God praise, because you're not the same person when you met Jesus. Everything's been made new. Can y'all help me one more time and just say, "There's nothing." Everybody.
Then on a cross.